And we welcome you back into another edition of the Dodger Poke Report main feature cut. Tonight's main feature is on left-handed pitcher and top 30 prospect Robinson Ortiz. Ortiz came to the Dodgers via the Dominican Republic at the end of the 2016-2017 international signing period. He spent 2018 in rookie ball, and he spent 2019 in low A Great Lakes. He started 2021 in high A Great Lakes until he was injured in May and threw only 11.4 innings. And during those innings, he was dominant with a 0.77 ERA and a batting average of just 150 against. Ortiz features a fastball that was clocked from 94 to 97 during live batting practice rounds in spring training. He has a sinking changeup and a very good hard-breaking slurve. So, very talented young man, very talented left-handed pitcher, and we're going to go over and see why the Dodgers are so high on him. Here is Ortiz's fastball, and you can see he's very good at throwing it to the arm side, both the right-handers and lefties. And when he throws it to the glove side, it has a lot of run away from lefties, and he's able to throw it up in the zone to get up above the modern-day uppercuts. Here you see the jam shot to the lefty, the ball riding away from a lefty and tailing away, and the fastball up in the zone to get up above the modern-day uppercut. So obviously he can throw the fastball to the arm side, the glove side, and he can throw it up in the zone to get strikeouts. Now here I'm going to show you his changeup, and his changeup is very good to play off of that fastball because it's about 10 miles an hour difference, and anytime you can throw 94 to 97, whenever a hitter has to time that, and you throw a pitch that looks identical coming out of your hand as the changeup does for Ortiz, and there is really nothing to pick up and differentiate between the fastball and the changeup, when it's 10 miles an hour difference, you get what you see in these videos, and that is a hitter that is way out front and just simply cannot make good contact. Another secondary pitch for Ortiz is what I call a slurve, and you can see it's very effective to lefties because it just simply buckles them. Right there, you can see the buckle job, and it's very difficult to determine whether the pitch is actually going to be a strike or not because it breaks so much. When he throws it to righties, he can throw it as a backdoor pitch, but it's most effective to lefties when you can see how far this thing breaks, and when you don't have very much reaction time to begin with, and you're having to determine a pitch that breaks this much, whether it's going to continue to be a strike or not, it makes it very, very difficult. Let me show you exactly what I'm talking about with this slurve that Ortiz throws. Look at this pitch and where it comes out of his hand, and look how far behind the left-handed hitter this pitch starts out. Now, you're talking about a pitch that breaks that much. How are you going to determine as a left-handed hitter how far this pitch is going to break and whether it's actually going to stay in the zone or not? And that is so difficult to do that you simply get this right here, and hitters that just simply can't tell whether the ball is going to stay in the zone or not, and it buckles him, and he gets a lot of strikes with that as far as taking the pitch. Ortiz, now this is going to be a big year 2022 for him, because in 2020, the COVID year, he did not spend it at the alt site. He did not spend it at the spring training site, at the training facility. And then in 2021, he got injured. So it's been about 2 years since he's been able to rack up a whole bunch of innings in game time to be able to be evaluated with. So 2022 is going to be a big year for the talented left-hander Robinson Ortiz. I'm glad that you tuned in to another edition of the Dodger Poke Report main feature cut, and I hope that you log on to DodgerPokeReport.com and visit Dodger Poke on all the social media platforms, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok.